Yeah. Mr. Fab. Jay Stylin. Sitting in the courtroom with a young black male. Shady Nate. See that racist ass judge? That public pretender acting like he cares. He don't give a fake ass DA. Man, his mama in there crying.
Mr. The Fab.
17, finna get trial like he grown. Told his mama he ain't do it from a call on the phone. Got caught with a gun, two bodies on. And his stress going great, and his mind is gone. He's just a product of the government, examples of injustice. Crack baby renegade, just another ghetto subject. A project kid, not turn the boogers in his nose. Older brother sell bricks, he give him old clothes. But he's tired of the hand-me-down. He rhyme with the Remy now. At the house party, told the niggas don't pat him down. Crack under his tongue, empty bottle of rum. He feel like 30, but we all know he young. He just searching for some love and acceptance. Told the niggas to respect it. Spoke reckless, so he robbed him for his neck. Give it up. A man when the text fit, hit little Alexis. Police called him at the next exit. Drive reckless. I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send him to hell. In that public pretending finna get him an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail. I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send him to hell. And that public pretending finna get him an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail.
Dear judge, I caught a punk ass case. Ain't a public defender trying to throw a nigga life away. I'm supposed to defend myself to the DA. Shit, they gon' lock me up and throw the fucking key away. Got me mixed up, talking about I sold a key today. I've been on the road, I ain't even been in the bay. Niggas steady praying and hoping the Lord help me. Tell me why it's always less time for the wealthy. Smell me, they gave my little nigga life. All in the courtroom talking about he wasn't living right. I'm like, shit, they gave him a kickstand. Better slow your roll, cause the white boys ain't playing. They smoke niggas in jail, then beach on the sand. Pile them up, cuff them up, throw them in the van. The paddy wagon, hope I never ride in it again. The paddy wagon, hope I never ride in it again.
I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send them to hell. In that public pretending finna get them an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail. I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send them to hell. And they public pretending finna get them an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail.
911 is a joke in Oaktown. Talking about stop the violence, they just letting off more rounds. A remote sound, then he felt the flick of the flare. Two more victims was there, as close as homie finger in air. The DA pulling hella shit, irrelevant evidence, saying it was places he never been. My crack residence is occupied by drug dealers and wise guys, trying to disguise pies, but they riders in my eyes. Time's high, but the judge never gave a shit. Another nigga on his way that'll never see the bricks. We gorillas in the mist, all eyes on my area. Nobody to blame on these robberies, so they bury us. We emerge from the fog of the crack. All these dogs catching racks to stab you in the back. When the judge slammed the gravel, nigga, ain't no turning back. When the judge slammed the gravel, nigga, ain't no turning back.
I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send them to hell. In that public pretending finna get them an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail. I'm just sitting in the courtroom with young black males. Scandalous ass judge trying to send them to hell. In that public pretending finna get them an L. Mama don't own a house, so she can't post bail.